Hi everyone, my name is Ashley Wylde and welcome to my channel, Ashley's Wylde Life, where we talk about gender and personality and the world and how human beings interact with each other and a whole bunch of other really awesome stuff. Today's video is really, really important to me. What I need you to know today is that you have permission. You have explicit, specific permission to explore your gender. You are allowed and encouraged to be critical about your gender. You don't need permission, and you especially do not need my permission. But as human beings, we sometimes wait for that permission, for that validation, for that little bit of information from somebody else that tells us, hey, what you're doing or what you're thinking about doing is okay. We don't need permission, but we tend to rely on it. And if we don't have it, we tend to use that as an excuse not to try, not to start. You have permission. The universe gives you permission to explore your gender. You can try new things. Paint your nails. Cut your hair. Try a new perfume or cologne. Try something new with the way you dress. Talk differently. Try a new hobby. Read about something you didn't understand before. Look into the conversation that's happening about gender in our culture right now. And most of all, don't use anybody else's standards. Start from scratch and build your own definition of what it means to be you and what it feels like for you to move through this world that is so gendered. You are not alone. At one point or another, everyone examines gender to some degree. That is okay, and that is allowed, and you have permission to explore. This week, I hope you feel empowered to look at your own gender, and I hope you know that there is nothing wrong or bad about questioning or wondering or asking. I challenge you to find one thing this week that is a part of your gender expression that maybe you've never looked at critically before. And leave a comment below about how this thing shows up and what you're wrestling with and what questions you have, and help each other. Thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you next Monday. Bye-bye.